the sixth grade guitar students playing for you. They're going to play three arrangements. And they sound fantastic. And please enjoy sixth grade guitar class.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome up a wonderful sixth grade flutist to join us. Her name is Tabitha Brown, and she'll be playing along with the students as they sing On Away in a Manger.
Thank you. trumpet for you.
And they're playing both full band pieces and also solos for you to enjoy. This first song is known as the tuning notes. Enjoy.
Thank you.
playing Au Clair et à la Lune.
Easy for you.
Student soloist comes up, I owe him an apology. Number one, his shirt is way too big, and I'll take full responsibility for that. And then secondly, I said that he's playing on clarinet in the program, and Connor Gilliam is actually a wonderful trumpet player, so he's going to play for us now. Please enjoy his trumpet solo. Can we please have one more round of applause for all of our very brave soloists? All right, fourth and fifth grade band, this is our last song. It's called Cool It. is our advanced band. These are amazing students. This is the group of students who I get to just relax and have fun and play music with and delight in their high level of musicianship. And I so look forward to it every week. And I hope you enjoy the playing. We're going to do three Christmas carols. And then Mateo is going to play a jazz song for us, a jazz solo. Sounds great. And then we're going to do Carol of the Bells. And then we're going to invite some people up to sing who you have no idea who they are. And you'll just have to wait in suspense. But you will love their singing. So this is our advanced band students.
Thank you. I'm Mateo, and I'm going to be playing Careless Whispers.
Yeah.